Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome back to another Ramadan vlog with me. Today I'll be showing you how to make delicious chicken donuts. Ramadan is about to end and I hope you all are starting to prepare for Eid. Today we will be using 1 kg of boneless chicken, breadcrumbs or 3 slices of bread, coriander leaves and green chilies, 1 teaspoon pepper, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 teaspoons of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, and you will also need onion powder, garlic powder, and chicken seasoning, or you can use Maggi chicken soup cubes. All right, guys, without further ado, let's get started. So, add chicken into the blender, then put your dry powdery ingredients into the chicken. Then add your coriander leaves. And then add your green chilies. I added 3, but you can add more for your spice. Then add your breadcrumbs. I hope everybody had a lovely Ramadan. And it's been a really blessed last 10 days because around the world it happened in the Easter holidays. So we can do ibadah at home. After taking it out the blender, put the cheese into the chicken pieces and mix them well. After that, take a little bit and flatten it out on a surface. Then use a mold to make it into circle shapes. As you can see, my chicken donuts are thin, so after I will thicken them by doubling them up. After keeping it in the fridge for 1/2 hour, I took it out and I got 3 eggs and put them in a bowl and started mixing them with a hand whisk. But you could use a fork, but the hand whisk is quicker. Now I'm going to let the oil get hot and I'm going to put the donuts in the egg so it could have an egg wash. Then I'm going to give it a good coating of breadcrumbs. Don't forget to cover everything. I'm going to repeat with all of them. I have doubled them up. I can't believe Ramadan's gonna finish. May Allah accept all of the du'as me and you made during Ramadan. May Allah give us strength and not take away our lives so we could fast next year, inshallah. Okay guys, now I'm going to fry them. I'm going to put the chicken donuts in. May Allah forgive all of our sins. After that, instead of putting a spoon inside, I'm going to use this metal stick to take it out so I don't ruin the chicken donuts. Fry them until they're golden brown. Repeat with all of them. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'fu anni. Oh Allah, you are the forgiving and you love to forgive, so forgive me. Ameen. These chicken donuts look so good. I'm so excited to eat them for iftar. You don't just need to eat this for your iftar. You can eat it for suhoor, you can eat it for your pack lunch, or you can just eat it as a snack. Now you can see my iftar table. I have bread pockets, chicken donuts, Yorkshire pudding, and this strawberry jelly that I posted in my last YouTube short. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And also, hit the notification bell. Hope you enjoyed this video. Jazakallah khair for watching.